Let's shift to a bit of politics now. And the National Alliance Party, or TNA, has written to the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission to dispute the eligibility of Kethi Kilonzo to vie for the 22nd July Makueni Senate by-election. Now, according to the letter, TNA claims that Kethi Kilonzo, the nominee for Wiper Democratic Party, is not a duly registered voter, not only in Makueni, but nationally. The letter signed by TNA's Legal Affairs Secretary Jasper Mbiuki claims that Kethi's identity card number has not been registered by the IEBC as a voter, and she neither participated in the last general election. TNA now wants the IEBC to revoke the candidate's nomination in case she presents her nomination papers to the commission. IEBC has set aside tomorrow and Thursday as days to receive nomination certificates for those interested to vie for Makueni Senate by-election.